Rachel Carr's at Burlington's Ward 2 polling place at Wheeling Elementary School, where voting will be wrapping up shortly. It's been a very busy day at the polls. Officials here say they've had more than 930 people come through by about 6 tonight. Over in Winooski, they had almost doubled their 2012 turnout by 3 p.m. We're tracking all of the big issues, and we'll bring you all the latest updates throughout the night over at WPTZ. In Burlington, Rachel Carr, WPTZ News Channel 5.